done with those ends. If you believe that God actually gave you those ends, God made you to be alive on this second day of November 2021. Many people started this year. Some people started half of this year. In fact, some people were alive yesterday. But between yesterday and now, many have gone. It's not because we are better than them or more righteous than them, but because God has shown us His mercy. Be grateful unto Him on this day number two of taking it by force. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God said I should tell somebody, the fire that is being set up in your place of work to bring problems to you shall be quenched in this area. Yeah. Not that there is somebody that is bothered about somebody in your family. I don't know in what regard you are concerned or bothered about that person. God said that while you are worshiping Him here, He will be reaching out to that situation. And the report you will be hearing after now will be pleasant. God said I should tell somebody, your cloud of blessing that have been thick, dark, will start pouring down the rain of blessing. God said that there is somebody that will be having issue with ulcer. God said that if you can open up your heart and release your faith, this taking it by force fasting season, you'll be totally healed. For His mercy's calling you. Personalize this for your mercy, for your mercy. I will beat all of them down. And everyone that have been bowed down in that family shall start lifting up their head. One after the other.
Hey, Master Jesus, you are the pillar that holds. It doesn't matter what may come my way, you are still God.
Intentional God.
Intentional God.
that is disturbing. I think this is family day of deliverance. I think a family idol that have been disturbing the fruitfulness and the progress of people in that family is being hit with thunder as this worship is going on right now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. From east to west, no other God.
No other God.
From north to south, worship Him. Tell Him.
I say there is no other God.
From east to west.
From east to west. Oh,
5 minutes. That is how God has ordered this second day of taking it before. Open your mouth and don't burst out in the Holy Ghost. Receive divine offers. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes. Let him go to every nook and cranny of your life and set things in order. And destroy what must be destroyed. And recover what must be recovered. And help you in the areas of your weakness.